This video is actually a treat for me because this is one of those cars that I love. This is a 2009 Toyota Camry. It's the XLE model, so you're getting all the upgrades. And it's a four-cylinder, so you're getting the great gas mileage. Let me tell you a little bit about this car, besides the great gas mileage. It's loaded up. Because it's the XLE, you're getting the leather interior on this one. You're getting the sunroof. You're getting the dual power seats. Getting the digital climate control. So basically, if somebody's a little bit hot on one side or a little bit colder on the other side, the compromise is already set from the factory for you. You're getting the premium sound system, which is the JBL sound system. You're getting the heated seats. You're also getting an MP3 jack so you can play your iPhone or Droid or any MP3 player through the radio. You're also getting anti-lock brakes. You're getting side airbags. And you have a keyless entry system. I'm going to show you the inside in just a second, but for those of you, that's going to be registering this car, you do have a valid inspection sticker on it, good until September of 2013. Now, the car is in excellent shape, no rips, no tears, no burns, no nothing. I want to show you, you do have the rear air conditioning vents for the passengers in the back, and what Toyota got rid of in 07 was that little hump in the back, so you could fit three full-size adults in the back and be very comfortable. Now, this over here, it's going to be hard by myself, but you can see it does lean back just a few inches, so give you a little bit more of a comfortable ride. Okay, now let's take a look at what you've been waiting for. You do have some wood accents throughout the vehicle. You have on the driver's side, besides the power seat, that is a power lumbar button. Those of us that have a bad back or you take long drives, you know that the lumbar is very important. Power mirrors. Let me just lower the radio. Like I said, 23,000 miles on it. There are no lights on the dash. You do have the leather-wrapped steering wheel. Steering wheel radio controls, temperature controls, and you have over here, this does have integrated Bluetooth. So you can pair up your phone. Takes maybe 30 seconds to set it up. You do have an in-dash CD changer, which is standard on this model, and it is the JBL sound system. Right through here, you do have the power outlet and the auxiliary jack, and that's the heated seats. You have another power outlet over here, compartment over here, and you have the side airbag indicators all throughout the vehicle. And like I said, this is one of my favorite cars, so showing this to you is actually a treat for me. But all good things do have to come to an end, so I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this and any video that we have on our YouTube channel. And as always, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask us.